Have you ever wanted to start a new project because your family is growing, or maybe simply you want more space at home? Come on, I'll tell you all about it. Hello, I'm Regina, one of the permit techs in Building Safety Department, and today I'm going to talk about everything that it takes to do a residential room addition. Your first step is to fill out a building application. You can do so online at yumaiz.gov through our development portal or here in person at City Hall. At the same time, you will need to turn in your plans and pay a plan check fee. The fee is determined on the additional square footage you're adding to your home. For any questions, go ahead and give us a call at 928-373-5163. And that's it, you've completed your first step of your project. But wait, we're not done yet. Next stop is the plan review, so stay tuned because next week we'll tell you all about it.